at noon, a disaster declaration for Travis County has now been signed. The declaration requests help for people in cities impacted by the heavy rain on May 27th. Now, this covers all unincorporated cities in Travis County, but cities including Austin can apply now for state and federal financial assistance.